and the Roman racing for the AC Ardeshir trophy, even dispatched from the gate by all the five. And as the field settles down, it's Costa Brava is the leader, leads by 2.5 lengths ahead of La Rondine as they pass the 1400. Very close and behind in third is Reyes, settled back in fourth is Bronze, last of five is Grand Accord. Quite a moderate pace set there by Costa Brava. They are now at the far end of the track, leads by more than 2.5 lengths ahead of La Rondine. Half a length on the outside, Reyes, length and a half behind is Bronze, half a length on the outside in the golden brown is Grand Accord, is making a slight forward move. They run past the 1,000 with Costa Brava just in front of Reyes joining up on the outside. In third is La Rondine, length and a half behind Grand Accord, Bronze is two at the inside. They pass the 800 with 3/4 mile in balance. Costa Brava leads by a neck from Reyes, being pushed on the outside. Length and a half behind is La Rondine, after that is Grand Accord, and Bronze is the close last. They pass the 600 and hedge turns for home. Round the turn and into the street, Costa Brava comes in home first. Is about 2 lengths ahead of Reyes in second. La Rondine is the one now galloping strongly on the outside. Bronze is in fourth in this Grand Accord. But it is La Rondine on the near side. Leads by a neck from Costa Brava on the far side. Grand Accord is in third. But La Rondine is about half in front of Grand Accord. Is La Rondine from Grand Accord? Grand Accord on the stand side from La Rondine on the far side. But Grand Accord gets it from La Rondine. Then we got Costa Brava, Bronze, last of five is Reyes.